Alright, so I got some really bad news to tell you. It's really, really sad. The California trip, unfortunately, it has been canceled. I was crying earlier. I did not want to do this, but like one problem was like the coronavirus. It's been getting a little bit out of hand. It's a pandemic now, the coronavirus. So, I just think that like really sucks. And I know what you're thinking, like, what about the countdowns that you did and stuff? Well, that is sadly over. I don't know, like, how what to feel. I don't know if I can feel bad enough at all. So, like, yeah. Yeah, we're also worried that like both of us are gonna get sick, and we're also very worried that Trump may close the Canadian borders, so like we can't leave the US and come back to Canada. But I promise it's still gonna be a very, very fun thing for you. We're still gonna do lots of stuff. We're still gonna do lots of nice stuff, but like it sucks. All right, yeah. So like I know that like for a fact that's all on Instagram and TikTok. Well, I'm ending it here. I can't like it's no more. I can't like yeah. Well, I really hope you enjoyed this video. I mean, I guess you can dislike it, but like until we actually figure out like where we're gonna go Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and I promise I'll make it up to you. So yeah, really hope you enjoyed this YouTube video, and like to please subscribe. I'll see you in the next video, and really hope it's actually a good one because I've been planning on doing a vlog.